how to transfer your vape from one to the next if you have a broken one. Simple. Put a toothpick in the middle and just tape it to a DVD case and let it roll.